Welcome back, everyone. Start practicing your Charleston. Get all your glitter ready because there are a lot of 20s themed parties tonight to ring in 2020. And we have Jennifer Jones with us from Blades and Brushes Studio to talk all about the perfect look for that 20s party or just any New Year's Eve party.
Yes, so we've got looks that will take you through roaring 20s right to 2020.
Yes.
So we are going to start with our beautiful model here. So this is a great way to go. If you're going to any of these flapper themed 20s parties,
yes. It
is going to be that alabaster skin. So us pale girls,
this is
your
look. Year.
This is our year.
So we paired that with a very soft pink cheek, mm-hmm. a blown out smoky eye, and then done the Hallmark lip. So the Hallmark lip for this uh-huh. is actually matting out the entire lip
okay.
with a concealer and then going in and then drawing almost like a little sweetheart. So
yes.
the corners are still pale and then the interior you have that like perfect, like it's almost
Cupid's
like a duck
bow.
Face.
Yeah.
You know, they were doing the duck face before it was even a thing.
The originators of the duck face.
Right, exactly.
What a beautiful look too. Such
Isn't
a classic
it?
Look. She's going to take all the pictures tonight.
She will
yes.
be the star. Gatsby's
Absolutely.
Girlfriend indeed.
Okay, but if you aren't going to a 20s
yes.
theme party, you don't want to commit to the flapper look.
Yes.
You have some other ideas.
We do. So over here we have Naomi. So she is just giving us all sorts of Beyonce vibes here. So with her, we went with a beautiful gold smoky eye. So classic smoky eye, and then on the lid, we just pressed in a little bit of loose glitter to give that really nice little pop of sparkle, especially in the evening. And when she toasts the New Year, she's going to be looking fabulous. One of the things you can do too that's really fun to pop up a New Year's look, you know I love glitter.
Oh yes, we all do.
Is just take a little bit of glitter and pop it right
Ooh.
To the center of the lip.
I love that.
Now, whoever you're kissing at midnight may not like this, but it looks really cute.
But you know what? That's one way to claim yeah. your midnight kiss
there
as
you
your
go.
Own, right?
It is yours.
Look at, she has all the sass to go along with it. I
she
love
does. Isn't it fun?
The idea of glitter too. If you're somebody who you got stressed during the holidays,
yes.
you didn't get your sparkly dress that every girl wants, you can just do it on your face instead, right?
Exactly, and there's so many ways to wear it. You can put mm-hmm. it on your eyes, you can put it on your lips. You can even take like a really light dust like this. That's
Ooh.
A really pretty kind of pearlized
oh.
dust if we borrow her shoulder.
Oh, I love that.
You can put it right into the shoulders, and this literally under lights looks amazing.
Yes.
So she is all dusted, gorgeous gold.
So really, it doesn't matter what you're wearing to the party,
no.
as long as you've got some bling, some glitter, even like
you
the glitter
it.
Bow you have,
yes,
you'll be
festive. Yes, pop the bow in my hair. Yes, there's so many ways to do it, and there are so many great palettes out there. You guys know I love the Morphe palettes
yes.
that come with the glitter already in it.
Yes.
So if you're not really used to applying glitter, there are so many products out there that have it in it. If you are gonna be applying it, I would use a glitter glue. So something
yes.
specifically for it, because that way it won't get in your eyes. So
get
this one's
everywhere.
By NYE Looks, love this one. This can be used on eyes, lips, great
right.
way to adhere those things for you.
All the tips to make sure you have a sparkly and beautiful New Year. Adam, I don't know if you want to wear glitter tonight, but it does make it for an extra festive New Year's Eve, right?
Yeah, I mean, if